today is a one-day entrepreneurship awareness drive that is conducted by IIT Kharagpur Entrepreneurship Cell in association with MGIT Entrepreneurship Development Cell and part association with Hyderabad Director CEO Forum HDCF. The objective for today is to inspire students and youth to take up entrepreneurship, not to be regular job seekers, however, to start their own organizations, even if small ones, and to become job providers over years to a number of other students and a number of other people. The entrepreneurship awareness drive from IIT Kharagpur ECEL is across 20 cities in 20 days, and in Andhra Pradesh is happening in Vijayawada, which happened on the 17th October yesterday, and in Hyderabad happening today on the 18th October. In these two cities, along in with association with the colleges in the city and in co-association with the Hyderabad Director CEO Forum, the objective is not only to promote the awareness about entrepreneurship opportunities and not only to just inspire the students for entrepreneurship, but to also provide them with certain techniques and certain tips, including specific workshops that we would be doing, so that they know where to start off, how to take an idea and then how to take it forward and what to do with that idea, what idea can work and maybe what idea cannot, depending upon that individual's qualities and also the way the society and the economy is at that time. So we provide inputs, we provide inspiration, and we provide motivation over here so that the students can start looking at an alternate perspective of also being an entrepreneur and not just look for placements or for jobs. Main vision of the entrepreneurship awareness drive, as it says, is to create an awareness about entrepreneurship, that you don't have to go for placements, you don't have to always go the conventional road of being a job seeker, you can take a separate part of being an entrepreneur. So it is to create an awareness of the number of entrepreneurs who are available around in that city, of the opportunities available, and for them to explore within and then see whether they would want to take that spark forward. That is the main theme of the entrepreneurship awareness drive.